Race fans, here's PK Tony Cannon.
Tony Cannon is the winner at Phoenix International Raceway.
Sam Hornish Jr. looks at the inside in three, but he wasn't able to make the move. It's going to be Tony Cannon winning the Firestone Indy 200.
They come out of turn number four. It's Dan Weldon on the inside. Tony Cannon, his teammate, Vitor Mir, tries to slip to the low side. Can he get it done? No! It's Tony Cannon at the line.
Here comes career win number seven for Tony Cannon at Milwaukee.
PK, what a great drive. Great pit stop, great field line. Well done, boys. Great job.
Will be sweet for Tony Cannon just a couple of turns away from the win.
For the second year in a row at the Milwaukee Mile, Tony Cannon will drive into victory lane.
Here he comes around to take the checkered flag for the 13th time in his career. Tony Cannon, your winner.
Tony Cannon wins the Iowa Corn Indy 250 presented by Pioneer.
I love the sport. I love to be in shape. It helps me in the race car. I wake up every day trying to get my body in the best shape I can be.
Tony Cannon has won the championship. TK has done it. He is the 2004 IndyCar Series champion.
Here we go. Green flag waving. Tony Cannon has the lead.
Tony Cannon, the 12th time is the charm at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
What a finish as Tony Cannon is your new champion.
We're getting old, huh?
We are.
That's okay. We're getting better.
When are you going to retire? You know, it's a tough question. Do I think about it? Yes. I'm still enjoying it. So when people ask me when, it's the time that I stop enjoying it. And then I can tell you that I will stop enjoying it if I feel I'm not fast enough, if I feel that I'm not competitive enough. And that'll be the day. And that day is not even close.